वेलकम टू हॉर्नबिल टीवी मई लिशिन चासे आसे मुस्लिम काउंसिल दिमापुर प्रा 17th एनुअल नागालैंड मुस्लिम स्टूडेंट्स फेलिसिटेशन प्रोग्राम ऑर्गेनाइज कोना 35 मेरिटेरियस HSLC आरो 13 HSSLC स्टूडेंट्स खान के फेलिसिटेट करछे क्रिश्चियन हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल हॉल दिमापुर दे आज फेलिसिटेशन प्रोग्राम दे मुस्लिम काउंसिल दिमापुर कम्युनल हार्मनी अवार्ड टू कोहोय जिम्मो के दिशे तैलगा सोशल सर्विसेस कंट्रीब्यूशन बाल दिया निमते MCD Working President Ahidur Rehman Pra Program Chair Kurshe, our special invitee H. Anilo King, General Secretary Nagaland Cricket Association Pra Felicitation Program Grace Kurshe.
Started this program in 2000, after the inception of the Muslim Council, knowing fully well that our community in Nagaland need educational upliftment. We have started to honor the student scoring 60% mark in the initial stage years. At that time, we could hardly get 8, 10, 12 students. But gradually, as we continued with this program, our student did wonders. To the extent of securing first rank in Nagaland, not single time, twice, thrice. This is the best academic year for our students. Our community is proud of our students. As many as 8 to 10 rank holders are there this year. And we hope in future our students will perform, give more importance of education. Our community will give more importance of in education. And we will be as par with all other communities in Nagaland, especially in the educational field.
If we are to face the real life challenges, which you are going to after passing out your 10th and 12th, this is your decision making stage. You are at the transition. You are going to face the real life. You should be guided, of course. Parents and your seniors should guide you properly. But also on the same line, I would also put another caution that should also not impose too much on the students as well. Should not pressure them too much. Let them do what they desire to do. We should also give them a space of freedom for them to exercise their passion. And after you graduate, you would obviously stand for yourself. And there lies only two things. Either you be a job seeker, or you be a job provider. That solely depends on you. Guidance, advices, suggestions will pour on you like rains, but it's up to you that which one you pick it up.